Vidal, and the Data Center Solutions team is part of Dell's overall server business. And DCS is an interesting beast. It is something that we created, and I alluded to this earlier, back in 2006, 2007. Actually, Frank and I were the two founders of Dell DCS. And it was really a focused attempt to try to service the needs of this emerging compute model and this emerging class of hyperscale customers. And we went on a journey with the customers over the last 6-7 years that was sort of encapsulated in that image roll a second ago, where we began with acquisition costs. We began with, hey, let's skinny down 1U and 2U servers, let's dispense with superfluous features. Let's try to get the acquisition costs of these things down as much as possible. But very rapidly, as the scale of our customers continued to grow, it became clear that this really was, although acquisition cost was important, what was even more important was the total operational cost of the data centers, because that is the factory for these hyperscale customers, and the cost of goods sold, the efficiency of that factory was absolutely critical. And so more and more, we saw the scale of the data centers growing, and the form of the computers really start to change. From monolithic 1U servers, where you, as Frank alluded to earlier, you had a chassis sort of encapsulating each individual server, to more and more shared infrastructure products and technologies where power systems were shared across multiple servers, just as they are in the OpenRack spec, where chassis were shared across multiple servers, where fans and cooling elements were shared, to the point where, you know, in the latest instantiation at truly large scale, you see things like what's on the screen in front of me, where this is a modular data center in mid-deployment, where you've got a couple of thousand servers, it's about 1,000 on this side, 1,000 on the other side that you can't see, where there really is no individual server in this particular deployment. If you pull one server out of this deployment, it will not work, because the fans, for example, are the fans in the module overall. And so at the truly high end of the scale, where every last penny of efficiency truly matters, you know, moving to design the data center concurrently with the system is of paramount importance. Those lessons, that journey that we went on, that the industry has been on, I think is not over. We're going to continue to see further innovation in this space. But what OpenRack and other open standards allow us to do is to bring the rest of the industry on that journey, to try to do so in an open way, and to try to do so in a way that continues to encourage innovation. And at Dell, we are, you know, deeply rooted in our support for open standards, for alliances. If you look at it, that's sort of in our DNA. We've always been about standards-based computing. And so we were happy to join Open Compute at its inception last year. We were also a member of the ODCA. And of course, I'd be remiss if I didn't mention that we were one of the very earliest members of OpenStack as well. And, you know, OpenStack is another great open source project that I think is critical to the future of scale computing. And it's a great example of where you can innovate around and above the OpenStack standard itself. And one of the things that we've done, for example, is taking a page from our DCS business, where we had to deploy systems into production for our customers very quickly. We developed a project called Crowbar, which installs and configures OpenStack or Hadoop or many other open source projects now to very rapidly lay down the bits on thousands of servers at a time. And then we've also I don't want to just think that these are the only open standards that we're supporting. We're supporting many others, and we are very active in our support of open source in general. But specific to Open Compute, we've been participating in all of the working groups, and I'm pleased, just as Glenn did earlier, I'm pleased to show our latest design, which is inspired by the Open Rack and Scorpio design. So we've been working very closely with both our customers and colleagues in China, as well as our customers and colleagues here in the United States. And we have a system, a little bit different form factor, but compliant to Open Rack standard as well as Scorpio, that allows you to put a rich heterogeneous mixture of compute and storage elements into your Open Rack system. And so you can have compute, you can have storage, you can have many other things inside of that standardized physical, mechanical, and electrical enclosure. And so this is something that we'll have available in our DCS group to our large customers later this year. And so just in closing, again, I would like to echo my colleagues' comments. Very pleased to be here. At Dell, we've always been a part of industry standards and efforts to promote openness and innovation, and delighted to be here.